viewers, welcome to my channel Laddu and Mom. Today I'll be preparing tawa idli. This is a very simple idli recipe which requires very less ingredients. So first idli, I've taken this idli and I have cut it into pieces. I've taken one medium sized onion, butter, a little curry leaf, three green chili and 2 spoons of tomato. The main ingredients of this dish, this is the chutney powder used for idli and dosa. So okay, now let's start. Okay, so I'm using butter for this recipe. It will give a very good taste. You can also use oil if you prefer, preferably ginger oil. So I've taken about 80 to 100 grams of butter. Onion, green chili, now we'll saute this nicely. You can make this recipe with leftover idlis also. This is a different twist from the normal regular idli recipe. See, it's looking so buttery. Okay, just one. We'll saute this for 2 minutes on medium high flame. We don't want this to turn brown, just the normal cooking. You can even add capsicum, spring onion to this, but this is just a quick recipe. If you have those, you can add that. Okay, now we'll add our main ingredient, the chutney powder for idli. So now I'll add the idli. This is like, I've taken 5 idlis for this. Now I'll add salt to taste. Already the idlis are soft, so we need a little crunch. So we'll cook it for about 2 minutes on medium high, so we get little crunchy flavor on top. I'll add the coriander leaf. Now let's transfer this to a plate. So our tawa idli is ready. It's very simple and very easy to prepare and a very healthy recipe. Kids love it. Do try this and let me know your views in comment section. Bye.